Given the generally positive response and results Robert Bob has achieved as emergency financial manager of the Detroit Public Schools, can you justify the continuing role of the school board in this time of crisis?
Yes, I can. What we need is some checks and balances. And even though Mr. Bob is doing a good job, I still think we need checks and balances. Right now, he can give no bid contracts without any explanation. He can pretty much do whatever he wants, and there's no checks and balances. You still need checks and balances. The reason why I can keep reiterating checks and balances, we don't need a czar system. We've already had that. We've had Mr. Burnley, who pretty much did the same thing, and at the end of the day, when his time was up, we had a lot of issues that were unresolved. So we don't want to go back to the same thing. So I do think that we still need a school board, and we would need to do checks and balances on it.